he certainly has a shady past. He was put in jail for 15 years for armed robbery, and he got off after 10 years. He got 5 years off for good behavior, and he's come back to Middleton to see his family, his wife and his daughter. And we find out at the end of The Good Witch that he sort of had a plan to, he came back with a plan anyway. I don't want to reveal too much because part of his story is a bit of a turn, but he comes back with a plan in mind anyway.